Ruin.
Red.
Ušasmitar.
Thank you.
Victory is complete. Favored by Odin and Thor, the Vikings watered the ground with the blood of their enemies, seizing vast amounts of plunder and fertile land. The stench of smoke and death filled the air as hapless victims foolishly turned to their altars instead of their swords. The haughty Anglo-Saxons met their match at the hands of ruthless Viking warriors, eager to earn their place at Odin's table. True to their word, Ragnar's sons carved the blood eagle on the back of the cowardly Isla as a warning to any who might think of opposing it. Ragnar's sons settled the land that they had conquered, eventually establishing a state known as the Danelaw. For the next two centuries, Dane and Saxon would live as neighbors, sometimes at war, sometimes in peace, until the Saxon victory over the Norse at Stamford Bridge in 1066 foiled the last Viking invasion of England.